What is up, my Nova babies? It's your girl Nova Star. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. Make sure you hit the subscribe button because it's a whole vibe over here. Okay, now in today's video, I just wanted to come here real quick and show you guys my morning shower routines. I always do like the night ones, my relaxing night ones and stuff like that, but I never really do morning ones. So lately for my morning shower routines, I've been using this right here. Y'all, it smells so what's going on with my ponytail? Okay, anyway, y'all, it smells so good. Like, y'all, it's strong, but it's not like super overpowering, but it does wake you up. So like, me and the hubby about to do some running around, so I'm like, you know what, let me hurry up and just go ahead and film this real quick so I can show them what I do for my morning stuff. I am going to do another one, but the next morning one's kind of like a theme, so I'm waiting until I change my shower and stuff. Well, not my shower, I'm sorry, it's early, y'all. I'm waiting until I change my bathroom up and whatnot, so be on the lookout for that. And I am going to be doing another relaxing nighttime one, but I don't know if I should do pink or if I should do green. What y'all think, pink or green? Let me know down in the comments. But yeah, we're about to jump straight into it. I don't want to talk too long. This video not gonna be that long. But like I said, I've been using this is the body cream, and then this right here is the body scrub and wash. Now I do pair it with, hold on y'all, I have to go get it. Okay, so I do pair it with this is the Tree Hut firming sugar scrub, mocha and coffee bean. Now the body wash itself is like a scrub, but it doesn't have the scrub effect that I need, and I figure like, since they both are coffee, it will pair good together, and they do because I have used this already. But y'all, this stuff, like I said, it just smells so good. It's just, I can't explain it. And it's a firming sugar scrub too, so that's pretty good too. It's like a 2-in-1 because it wakes you up and then it firms stuff. But yeah, y'all, so like I said, we're about to jump straight into it. Oh, shower, I feel so good, so refreshed. Like, that stuff really does wake you up. Like, I'm ready to start my day, okay? Like I said, it's not a lot to go with this. I do have the lotion, well, the body cream. So I'm going to be using this. And I'm probably going to mix it with my bio oil. And then for my feet, I'm just going to use the Ancient Cosmetics to Watch Me Blossom. Love this stuff. It smells really good. It's like a real simple, like, soft smell. And then, you know, I'm using my Secret. So here we go. Shower routine that I do in the morning and the products I use. I've been using the coffee one for about 2 weeks, y'all. I really love it. Like, I'm ready to start my day. I don't know what I'm about to go do, but I'm ready to start my day. Like I said, it's like a strong scent, but it's not overpowering. Like, it's heavenly, y'all. And it's crazy because I'm, you know, it's irrelevant, but I'm not a coffee drinker, but I do love the smell of coffee, and I do like coffee ice cream. But I didn't think I was gonna like this as much as I'm liking it. Like, this stuff is bomb.com, okay? The body cream, it's really rich. It leaves me feeling really smooth. Like I said, I really love it, and you can smell it. It lasts for a while. It's not one of the ones that just like smell your bathroom up while you're showering. Like, it lingers on you. So I guess that's pretty much it, y'all. I guess I'm about to go start my day. I don't know what I'm about to do, but I'll probably vlog something later. I guess that's pretty much it. If you got any questions, comments, or anything, leave it down in the comment section. And like I always say, everybody not gonna like you, but everybody don't got good taste. Okay, and with that being said, peace, love, and happiness.